Welcome, guys, to episode number 3, where I still own game. Aha, right, okay. So, I logged in, and this dude had obviously killed me. So, we need to hope and get our base sorted. But, yeah, I'm gonna take my stuff back. Okay, so, see what I'm saying? So, I'm saying he had all that stuff. Collect all. Thanks. Cheers. Come near my shit again, I'll kill you some more, motherfucker. So, guys, I come in, I load in, right, I get killed by that cheeky chappy. I wonder if he's left anything in that. Did he build anything? No. Did he leave anything in my campfire? Because that seems to be on. Alright, did he leave anything in the campfire? No. Alright, anyway, so we're pretty much where we left off. Server's restarted again, because the last episode we left off on the server restarting, and now it did it again, so I had to bloody go back out and come back in. But anyway, so hopefully this dude now, how much wood's he got? He's only got 7 wood, so it's pretty much what we had on us when we left, so we're going to have to go and get some more wood, but we're going to sort our inventory first. Oh crap. We haven't got our... I'm guessing somebody else killed us, because we haven't... Is that raw meat? Raw bird. Got our berries. Alright, we should be able to, theoretically, be able to make another stone axe, so... I'll go into that to do that. See me putting my... I need wood. Ah, shit, brick. Okay, so we're going to have to go get some wood. See, me putting my bed in there was a fucking amazing idea, because now no one seems to have destroyed my bed. We are gonna have to keep collecting this shit as well. Very nice. Right, okay. How are you getting on with the series so far? I mean, I'm enjoying doing it. I know it's only the 3rd episode in and there's nothing really happened. I know the first episode was really long and the second episode wasn't, but it's fine. It doesn't matter. It's fine. I don't know what sort of time limits you want me to do, or if you like it long, giggity, or do you prefer me just to do 20 minute episodes? I think I'm going to do this one about in between, so I'm going to probably do this one half an hour. I have got enough wood now, but I might as well just carry on until this wood's dead. Follow this. I've got some other little bits and bobs in the pipeline for you to get on with as well, so I hope you've enjoyed what I've got planned for the future. This channel is going to be absolutely booming with stuff for you to watch. I am going to slowly get better quality as it goes on as well. But obviously, as you can imagine, I don't earn anything from YouTube, so it's just all off my own back. And my girlfriend's getting really annoyed with me keep spending so much money on stuff. Well, I'd say really annoyed. She doesn't mind, but it's fine. But we're going to finish building this base today. We have to finish building this base. Just for the fact of the matter is, it's getting dangerous to even be out here, so we need to build a little hut so we can get in and out, and yeah. Okay, so we're going to go down and build that to make our life easier. Okay, so we've now got our stone pickaxe again. We're going to put that in the taskbar. Oh, I forgot to, why do I always do that? I always forget to pick it up. Why do I do that? Move the berries over. I've got water now as well, so put that in there. Bandages have to go on just in case we get mugged again. What else? There, the club. And this. That's it, really. Gucci me. Right, we're gonna go and chop down some more trees. That's all I ever seem to do. Cut down trees. No, it's fine. It's gotta be done. I'm sorry about having to take so long to do that, but we need to build the base. We need to hurry up and build the base. Not necessarily have a roof on it. We don't need a roof, as long as it's like, say, 5 high or 4 high. No one can really do anything about it, so yeah, it's fine. I ain't worried. I'm not worried. Don't worry about it. So okay, gotta keep chopping down the trees. I feel like a fucking lumberjack, man. It's fine. It's fine. J-man, chill out. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, why are you doing that? guess I'm on a rock. Yeah, I'm on a rock. Well, I always get itchy nose and itchy eyes when I play the games, man. Don't get it all the way through that day. Yes. Okay. Alright, we're going to keep going doing this. What I'll do is, I'm going to collect all these trees down here, and then I'll be with you guys, so stay where you are.
Righty-ho, guys. I actually got pretty bored of cutting wood. It didn't actually last all that long, so, but I think I got a decent amount of wood anyway, so. Click. Give me the berries, give me the berries. Thank you. And the rocks. Oh, shit. Okay, so we're going to go make some more. It's now daylight anyway, so we're just going to make sure there's nobody around. Can't see anybody, so that's always a good sign. Good sign. We need these ones. I need, look at that, 1 point. I'm just going to keep going. You don't like the clicking, but it's fine because we think that should nearly be enough for a whole goddamn bloody village there. So yeah, I think that's fine anyway. So I think we've got enough now. I'm going to go around and collect all the stones while there's quickly. Don't need to collect wood. Not just for this minute anyway. I don't know if the trees spawned back or what, because I've just raided the whole lot. But by the time I've collected all these rocks around here, I'm hoping. Okay, so we've collected all them rocks. I'm hoping that all that'll be done, and then we at least get the four walls up. Oh, crikey, we need some wood. Because I need to build a wooden door, and I've just used all of that for bloody, what an idiot. So we're going to quickly go and put down a tree, and then we need to build a door as well. So obviously we can get in and out of our dubifurcum. Okay, so I'm going to cut down this tree. Maybe a couple more, because I don't see it being that long. We actually need to drink some water. So we'll do that in a second as well. Cut down this tree. Maybe a couple of trees, depending on how much wood we got. I'll probably say if we get 300 wood, it's good enough for a door. And then maybe if a little bit after that as well. So I'm going to do that. Here's one tree. Okay, so we'll quickly jump onto the next tree so that don't go away. So we get to see how much we've got. Okay, it's fine. This tree should only give us about 100, if that. Yeah, I thought so. Right, keep chopping. One more tree. This should be enough then. We've got enough tree for us to at least be able to make a door as well. We're going to go and explore that little village over there. I want to see what that's all about. Go over there and see what's in there, see if there's anything we can raid, and I don't know what's over there. Anything to help really, isn't it? Okay, so, collect this tree. I did say about 300, but might as well collect it while it's on the floor. So, okay, I've got enough wood now. Collect the little rocks. Okay, so, our stuff should be done now. 59 blocks, so I'm going to go and see how much a door would be. 4,500, how fast that wooden door? Iron ingots, are you taking a piss out of me? Wooden gate. Wooden shutter. Provides most of it. So we're going to have to go for this door here, aren't we? Okay, that's fine, because what I'll do is I'll just put some building bricks behind the actual door itself. So put that in a tree. So okay, let's build the square across. I think if we just build across now, that should be alright. Or should we do the walls? Okay, we'll just do that for now. Oh well, I needed that there anyway, that brick. That brick. Also, what I might do is actually. I need it there. No. I
Feed it down, 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 down. There. Okay, so we'll have to, I think if we put our door here, so what is it, so there, like that, then what we do is when we come out of it, what we can do is we can just put some blocks up here, so they have to fight the blocks as well. I think that's, oh, we need water, shit. Okay, drink some water, check the area, make sure we're all alright. Okay, we've got plenty of water. That dude must have been collecting a load of water, thankfully. Okay, put the floor in. Yeah, there's plenty of water, so we're going to go back in 2, 6. There we go. Put in that. The only problem is when you come into this game as well, when you spawn in, it's pretty much, you're dead every time you come into the server, because someone's always found it and tried doing away with you. It's like me, myself, you know, as you see, every time I come into an episode, I always manage to kill somebody. So, yeah, it's pretty easy to jump onto people. How much we got? Block, 25 blocks, I think. I think we're going to have to go and do some more, I think. Jesus. But, nonetheless, it's nearly starting to take shape into a home. And I think... I know we're going to have to do some sort of, like, building across here so no one can sort of jump down, if you know what I mean. How many bricks we got? I might start putting the floor in, guys. What do you reckon? Put the floor in. Yep. See how good the mechanics is for this game for building as well. It's great. No. I need that to go there like that. So that's, we've got one more block. I'm going to put that there. Take that one up. Put that one. Let's put that one there. So, right guys. We have sort of got a base now. I wouldn't say it's worthy enough for us to sleep in, but I mean, I'm going to go and get some more wood, so, yeah, we need some more wood. Right, guys, bear with me, and I'll be back with you guys very, 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 very shortly. So, I might go down there and destroy these trees, so, back in a sec. So, I've been back, and I've got some more wood, and I'm going to chop down this tree just because I can. I've went and got quite a bit more, if you know what I mean. So I'm hoping that I don't need to go and get any more to build. That's what I'm hoping. So we're going to go find out anyway. I'm just going to see how easy it is for you to. It's not that easy. Normally people jump up the side of the bricks and whatnot, so. Let's go in. No, I want it. What are you doing? Stop it. Okay, so we're gonna go and finish off our floor, and maybe, see, I got like 2,300 wood now, so that took me quite a while, not gonna lie. So we're just gonna turn all that, probably like 2,000 of it. I don't know, what do you get for 1,000? 1,064, so we've got like nearly 100 blocks. Let's have a look. 77. That's 3.1k. So that's 77. So we're going to craft that. How long is that going to take? 1.5 minutes. So yeah, I got 1.5 minutes to burn. So yeah, we're going to finish off the floor. And then we're going to start putting the roof on. Which I think I'm going to have to take. When I get the brick, I'll be able to take that out. But as you can see, I've got no trees now surrounding me, which I sort of made a boo-boo with that. I should have went off and collected the trees from somewhere else, but not to worry, it's not a problem. I don't know if I can collect this bush. Oh, shit. Maybe I have to get in there now. Shit. Don't whack it, by the way. So I'll say it'd take ages for you to break in, naturally. You know what I mean? It's like 6,000... like 3,000 hits they've got to do, and it's like by the time someone's done that, they get pretty bored, to be fair. But this is my guild. Looks very nice, very nice. So this is the only sort of light that we've got in here at the minute. But yeah, you can upgrade stuff as you go along as well. To upgrade that, there you go, 60 seconds, I'm upgrading it, so that's always good as well. So I'm upgrading my fire now. I can upgrade this as well. That's nearly done. I think I've got enough materials to upgrade that when that's done as well. So we've done that, put that in the taskbar, and then we don't have enough materials to upgrade the station. 90 wood. Oh, that's probably what I'm missing. Is it the flax? I think it's just the wood I'm missing. Yeah, 55 flax, 90 wood, and I haven't got 90 wood anymore, so we can do that afterwards anyway, but that's upgrading. So what we'll do is we'll click number 7, take that out, and then we'll jump up here. Oh, I did say we were going to finish off the floor, didn't I? Then do that. So we'll do that then, we'll finish off the... No. No, I think it's because there's resources on the floor. There you go. Now let's do this. Stop being a bell end. Okay. Don't mind a bit of gruffage hanging through the floor. Right. Trying to find the right place to do this as well is a bit annoying, but. Why won't it, like, let me do it in this one? Like that. There you go. Like that. You can do it. There you go. So we're nearly done the floor already. That's not too bad. You just got to place it on the back wall of it, if you know what I mean. I think that's how it works. So you just pick the side there of the rim of the wall. So then it'll do it like that. That's pretty cool. So we've nearly got flooring, and it didn't use that much wood. So if I go up one more tier, ideally. So if we go up now like this, see, now we should theoretically, no one is definitely going to get in here, not any time, not the only people that are going to get in really is people like Trebuchet, but no like newbies or anything will get in this. So I'm hoping we should be able to bring that bed in now. There, let's say that's the door covered. Now we should be able to put a roof on this now. Theoretically. Let's put the wall in first before we start doing that. But yeah, now we've got a secure sort of location for us to get to. So that's fine. So now we should be able to. Okay, so someone's just taken the throne. That's what the indication is. I have no idea who. Someone's taken the throne. And that was my phone vibrating. I apologise about that. There's a player over there playing with a horn, so I don't know. I have no idea what his sort of idea is for tax. So. But yeah, we're going to make that one more higher, so definitely tall enough. And then I might make it just like a little cube and put a little hay roof on it, so it doesn't. I think that's what I'll do, like a little stick roof or something, camouflage it out. But yeah, basically this is our little roof at home at the minute. So now you see its campfire has been upgraded, so if you open that up you can put a little bit more stuff in and whatnot. Next one is 250 stone. Have I got that? I do not have enough. How much stone? One stone. I actually could just run out there and go and get that now, and then it could upgrade that. So I think that's what I might just do. Why is that not? Let me out. I did that in the last episode as well. I'm sorry about that, guys. Full of diseases. I know, I'm just going to go and collect some more. Just because I can. I'll probably make my way down to the berries over there. What's my boat like? It's probably pretty hungry, to be fair. So, but yeah, we're going to go and... we're going to go and explore that village in a minute. I don't know whether I need like a little sword or something like that. Berries, where are they? I've seen the berries, where are they? Huh? floods, you know. Game's trying to mug me off. So, you guys seeing that, you taking the piss out of me, game. Anyway, we're going to upgrade our campfire again. So something else, what else do I need to get hold of? I think I needed to get another little bit of wood, didn't I? So to upgrade the workbench, so I might just go and quickly do that as well. Collect a few more resources and then we'll get ourselves, we'll see what we need to have to build a sword. Not a metal sword, sword am I trying to think of? Like a bone sword or something like that. I don't need bone, I need to know how much bone I need to be able to do this. So then we could be able to go down to the village and see what's in the village. The village that's like literally over there. Collect all that. A 4 stone out of all that. So we're going to go down this tree just so we can upgrade the... But yeah, we are basically looking pretty good now. I'm probably going to collect some more resources offline. Not, well, it has to be online, but I might collect some more resources like before next episode, so we can finish off the hut. I might collect a load of sticks and stuff, so, you know. But I need to be able to put the roof on it, so if they do destroy the sticks, I've got to get another layer. When I go offline as well, I want to make sure I've got at least 2 blocks on me to cover up the door. So they can't break in through the door, if you know what I mean. It's easy enough to sort out. Okay, so we've collected some more wood. We're going to go back now. I'll play football with this bit of log. Let's do that. See, I've put the door on the other side, so when people come down, they sort of get a bit confused by it. So no one could build bricks around here now as well, so the only way they could get it is by destroying it. Which is not ideal, obviously. Okay, so we've got enough now to upgrade this, so we're going to upgrade this. That takes 60 seconds, so sorry about the lag. And then this one. Open up, you prick. So what do we need for this one? There we go. Everything is upgrading. There you go. So these two are upgrading. I need to see what I need to make for the other ones. I'm actually considering bringing the bed inside. How much wood we got? Another 166 wood. So, another 166 wood. Blah, 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 blah. What am I thinking? What am I thinking? Conjay. I've got an idea in my head somewhere. I can't open this at the minute. It's still upgrading. But we will take this out. I need to make a chest, actually. That's always a good idea as well. I want to take a chest out and get rid of some of this crap. So, oh, my bloke. I needed to eat. So we're going to eat. We're going to use this number 6 to get rid of these berries. Spam the shit out of that. So now it's number 3. That's really annoying sound, you know, in my ears. Don't like it. Oh, well, really itchy nose. Right, there you go. So, I'm going to eat until he's full. Ah, whoa. Jesus. Well done. So yeah, we can start chucking food in that, actually. So that's what I might do. So I had to have some raw meat on me. So if I put some raw meat in... Okay, I've got no more raw meat, so... No. I need that. Fuel. There you go. So that should be cooking now, so... I don't think you can get hurt by it if you go near it. No. Okay. So now that's built as well. So now, look. Here you go, brings up this, where we can start building better, like, you know what I mean. So we've got, we can build that. Door's still the same, I just need ironing, so I'll change that door then. What else do we need to do? I need to build a chest, so build a chest. Look at the sort of stuff we can build now. Head deer trophy, bear skin rug, fluffy bed. What do we need for a fluffy bed? Got nothing to do it. I've got one of those, but I've already got that, so it's fine. Medium wood sign, don't need any of that. Don't need it. What's this? Anvil. Fuel wood. Smith bellows. Dirt and water. Workbench. Sawmill. Ah, here we go. We can start building some of this shit as well. That's pretty good. Right, okay. We were looking at this, weren't we? We need 4 bones, so we need to go and kill another animal for that. Oh, we've got enough for a wood sword, but it damage one. I could just use my bat. If we use not shit, five damage. Six, what's that? Sticks. Six damage, what's that? A stone sword. Oh my god, that's, I've got to give myself a stone sword, don't I? So I'm going to put that in there. Put them all there. And a stone sword can go there. Put that in the hot bar as well, because I'm going to be putting my chest down, so then that can be closed now. So I'm going to get myself some armour as well soon, but let's put the, I'm going to put my bed. Ah, there we go, I'll put the chest here. Okay, so chest can go there like that. I know it's only like half slots or something like that, but I mean, like, you can just chuck stuff like this in there that I don't really need. Head, blood, charcoal, don't need that. Feathers, probably not that taken off me. Sticks, don't need that. Clay, actually, I might even just throw the clay away. What's that, stone? Yeah, stone and flax. The rest of it, I could probably, I'm going to throw the charcoal away actually. Replace that with, I'm going to put the carrots in there. That can stay there because it's food. The water can stay there. I don't need them really. I think you can upgrade. No, you can't upgrade them, can you? Can't upgrade that, but it's fine. So yeah, let's see how that meat's doing. Output. So we've got some cooked meat now as well, so we, you know, we've got plenty of food on us. 500 calories nourishment, Jesus. Our dude's probably hungry as well, so we'll take this out, so then that'll be fine. Okay. Input, output. There we go. Oh, look at that. Four steaks. Sweet, we've got plenty of food now. Okay. Next agenda is see how much wood we've got. 64 wood, that's probably like two blocks, it's not even worth pissing in the wind for. So what should we do? And what time we got on this as well? Let's have a look. Could do a little bit more. So let's go. Oh yeah, I said we were gonna go and explore the, that's what we should go and do. Let's go. Three is on the hot bar for that. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go over to this little village over here, like I said we would. We're collecting rocks on the way. Just because we can. Rocks and flax. That's what we need. And buddies. So. There we go. Got more berries. Merry berries. So the more food you have, the better. So we need flax. We need the flax. Cheers, thanks. Cheers, gang. Oh, more carrots. And just collect everything that you can, because the more food you can have, the better. I don't believe anybody's going to get into our base as well, so when we come back up we might, oh, there's a little house over there as well, so we've actually got people living around here. Just going to see what that's about. Oh, this is a smoggy village. I don't think I can go in there, if I'm all honest. I didn't see the smog from all there. What's this? Oh, that's a dirt pile. Okay, so there's a player living not too far away from me. Oh, he's got barricades on. That's not a bad shout, you know, putting barricades on the side of your house. That's not really, that's a really good idea actually. Deer over there, we could do that for the bone. So I've got a sword now. He's really done a nice job on this actually. Like, struggled to get in there. He's probably just deletes a couple of blocks. He's upgraded to stone, clay. Fair play to him. So, we're going to go and kill that moose. We can't go over there because there's like a death smog over there, and I just don't want to risk it. It's not worth it. It's not worth the risk, but we've seen it. So, well, we've got a deer here, so three. A stone sword. What do we want first? Say moose. Chase it. Can't do. Chase it, chase it, chase it, chase it, chase it! What's that over there? Some little weirdo dude, look. He might try and kill us. Oh, come on. Just. Come on. That's it. That's it. Leather and bone. I need leather. More bone. need the bone for? I can't remember. We don't need the bone anymore. It's always handy to have more meat and stuff, isn't it? But what I will say we need is there's iron around here. Look, if you look over here, there's iron. See, this is iron here. We need that. So we can upgrade to the door as well. So let's, if I say we collect some iron. That's sweet. Smelt that. So we need, I'm going to collect both these then, and then we're going to go back, and then we're going to smelt that, and we're going to upgrade the door. So that's great. Just watch out for other players around here, because, you know, obviously, I've just found this. There's obviously players out there that know all about these spots, so. We've got 4 minutes, well, 5 minutes left on the server until it restarts. I've noticed that the servers restart a lot, so, you know, we've got 5 minutes, so we'll do that. We can do that. We're not that far away from the house either, so I'm going to cut back in a minute then until I've collected this iron. So I'll see you guys in a sec. I found a player trying to creep up behind me, so I don't know if he's gone down the long way to find out, but I don't think he's noticed that I've noticed him. I'm hoping that he's just going to go back the other way, but we've got quite a lot of iron now. But I haven't seen him run past, so I don't know if his house is up there or what, but so keep an eye out. I don't know if he's going to pop up here or what. But he's gone over that way, over in that direction to our left where the sheep is. So, but I think we've got enough iron anyway, so I'm not going to risk it. I'm going to go back, so. I'm just not going to risk it. It's just not worth it. But while I'm on the way. So we can't go to the village because of those little weird people there. I've seen Frankie on PC. I know what his game is. You can't go there. So, let's run back. We went past this dude's house, and it's straight up there. We should be right. So I'm going to quickly run back before the server restarts. Whilst I'm collecting resources, but I don't think this dude's home. And I don't know if the dude that ran past, if that is his home or what, but yeah. Either way, I think we should be alright. It's a nice peacock crest. Yeah, we're up here anyway, so we're just up and over the hill. I think everything goes on the other end, so I don't really see it being a problem, to be fair. What's that? Oh, it's a broken log. I thought that was a player letting sleep, so I think that's why they've put them in. You know, so people don't always get, like, killed in their sleep and that. You know, people just think they're logs. Yeah, especially if you've got a lower spec PC, then you don't know, do you? You just don't know what people are thinking, but we're going to go back to our house now, and we're going to smelt that iron. I don't know how long it's going to take, but we only need 4 pieces to make sure that that we've got enough for that door. I don't know how much wood it is, so we'll have a quick look. We'll see how long it takes for the iron to smelt, and we'll do that. But yeah, it's fine. We're getting there slowly. I mean, what we do is trying to make friends with people soon. And then trying to make friends so they don't, so they know where we are, if you know what I mean, so they don't try and kill us. Just let me in. How? You glitched me through the wall, eh? Okay, so we're going to go and put the iron in here, and also the meat. So put the iron in there. Fuel, so I'm probably just going to take a load of this out, if I'm all honest. I'm going to put 20 pieces in there. So we got our stuff cooking, that leather hide, fat, don't need that in there. Meat, so we got liver and meat cooking. We've already got our cooked food. We've got more flax, got a little bit of wood, so we're going to find out how much that door is now. I think you can collect that door, but let's have a look, see how much the door is. I said the door, so we need 150 wood and that. So I think on a scale of 1 to 10, we could, before the server restarts, go and collect some wood. So if we go and... No! Okay. So the server's restarting. I did not see the notification for that, but how are you enjoying it, guys? I hope you're enjoying it. If you did, then like and subscribe. You know what you need to do. Punch the like button. Do whatever you need to do to it, but just make me happy. So Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in episode number 4 where we're going to put a roof on. We're going to put the roof on, and we're going to do a few of the little bits and bobs. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed. See you later. Bye. Mm-hmm.